कंवर ग्रेवाल, सूफी सिंगर, हाइट, वेट, एज, अफेयर्स, वाइफ, बायोग्राफी एंड मोर। कंवर ग्रेवाल वॉज बॉर्न ऑन द 1st of January 1984 इन मेहमा सवाई बठिंडा इन द स्टेट ऑफ पंजाब इंडिया। ही इज एन इंडियन सिंगर एंड प्लेबैक सिंगर हु इज वेल नोन फॉर हिज सूफी सॉन्ग्स इन पंजाबी सिनेमा एज वेल एज बॉलीवुड फिल्म इंडस्ट्री। रियल नेम कंवरपल सिंह ग्रेवाल, निकनेम नॉट नोन। प्रोफेशन सूफी सिंगर। फिजिकल स्टैट्स एंड मोर। हाइट अप्रॉक्स इन फीट इंचेस 5 feet 11 inches। वेट अप्रॉक्स इन किलोग्राम 65 kilograms। बॉडी मेजरमेंट्स, चेस्ट 39 inches, वेस्ट 32 inches, बाइसेप्स 12 inches। आई कलर डार्क ब्राउन, हेयर कलर ब्लैक। पर्सनल लाइफ, डेट ऑफ बर्थ 1st of January 1984। बर्थ प्लेस विलेज मेहमा सवाई बठिंडा पंजाब। नेशनैलिटी इंडियन। कॉलेज पंजाबी यूनिवर्सिटी पटियाला। एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन ग्रेजुएट। डेब्यू सिंगिंग अखांग 2012। फैमिली फादर बेंत सिंह ग्रेवाल, मदर मंजीत कौर ग्रेवाल। ब्रदर नॉट नोन, सिस्टर नॉट नोन। रिलीजन सिखिज्म। हॉबीज मेडिटेशन राइटिंग। Controversies in October 2016, he came into the controversy along with his two friends when Rajinder Singh, owner of a music production company, alleged that they were planning to get him killed. Favorite things. Favorite singers Gurdas Mann, Amar Singh Chamkila, Kuldeep Manik, Muhammad Sadiq, Sain Zahoor. Favorite color white black. Girls, affairs and more. Marital status married. Spouse Bibi Karamjeet Kaur. Marriage date 3rd of March 2016. Children N.A. Some lesser known facts about Kanwar Grewal. He doesn't smoke and drink alcohol. He belongs to a Jat family of farmers. His family is a fond of music. Kanwar Grewal started his career as a Sufi singer in 2012. He used to sing loud songs. During his childhood, he was a bathroom singer and one day he was caught by his father. After the incident, his father encouraged him towards singing. He started learning singing when he was in the 6th standard. He gave his first stage performance at his school. He also performs at the Dera Baba Murad Shah Ji, Nakodar, Punjab, but now he stopped performing as system there disturbed him. In 2017, he won PTC Punjabi Music Awards. He assumes his singing guru, Bibi, as his mother and used to live with her along with his wife. Didar Sandhu, Punjabi folk singer and songwriter, performed at his father's wedding.